the zoo because of my
feeding time.
Soup for a change, boys?
Mushroom soup, which is disgusting.
And I like it.
You are good. Well done, Ethan.
You're all in this one now.
And it's mushroom and...
No pressure backs. Give us a chin shot then, Josh. Lovely. Good, well done, girls. Educate your palate now.
Come on.
You wish you were here. Say even more. Say even more. We went American.
Say hello to Mrs. Baldock. Miss Baldock. How's your mushroom soup, Ed?
Sing it.
Look at the size of that belly.
This is Mr. Mays as well, by the way.
Little girl, about 3-4. She was going down the hill with her parents, nice and happy. Charles comes down, cuts her off. She goes flying across towards the fence. And puts her arms and crosses her arms.
Not actually, because every 5 minutes, basically, she was falling. Because we went on these bigger slopes today, and she fell. We were all waiting for all of them coming down. All you see is a big pile of snow falling down the slope. And when she finished, all you could see was white tea. And it was covered in snow. And then she fell.
She wiped the whole family out. Ripped the woman's leg and she went. I got all skied off.
Yeah, they're
straight,
sort of.
Oh,
she fell
down the back. No assists. We pushed him over about 10 times. And then he got up and fell over again.
And then he had a paddy.
Yeah, then he had a paddy because he had a row because he kept falling over because we were pushing him.